clothes are different. Their hair is different. The world as it was at the end of the 20th century. It exists now only as part of a neural interactive simulation. This is the world as it exists.